Hello, this is Jody Cook with Naturally Jody. Checking out the local nurseries and greenhouses today to see what there is to be able to plant in your yard, especially when you're planning a new landscape. It's a great way to get some ideas on colors, sizes, shapes, and everything for your new landscape and your new yard. The walking stick is a really unusual plant, but very hardy in many areas. It has this unique, twisty and curly branching that gives it its character. It will get a large, probably 2-inch leaf that has, as you can see, a lot of texture and ribbing in the veining of the leaf. You can get it in green, or again, there is the dark purple or red color that it can come in. These are more of a shrub size, yet getting 6 to 8 feet in height and a spread of at least 6 to 8 when allowed to get that large. The trees on the standard have a trunk, and then the tops would do that curly, again, to a spread of about 6 feet, or 3 feet on either side. A great accent plant with that unique foliage in the wintertime. It's a beautiful plant to have in the yard because of its twisty branches. It gives lots of specimen eye-catching look in the wintertime.